I guess looking back when I was 16, to get the edge, to sort of get ahead of the group, I started setting goals. I was reading about biographies, I was reading about successful individuals, and there was this common denominator of people talking about, you know, my goal is to do this, my goal is to do that. So it really struck me at that time, and I thought, you know what, this is something that's going to help me get ahead and excel. So that's really where.